Yeah, first and foremost, I just want to thank you, the students. When we look up and see 10 sections worth full of Northeastern students cheering us on, much appreciated all your support over the years, and particularly this past couple of Mondays ago, because you were just awesome.
Both teams are, again, having great seasons, and there's still a lot more to accomplish. We're really proud of what we've accomplished with the Beanpot, but Thursday we start playoffs, and we're looking to bring home a third consecutive Hockey East championship.
Those teams have been magnificent. You went for it. We are very proud of you, but I want to tell you one thing. We are all behind you, and as the coaches said, the season is not over. So we're going to cheer you up many, many, many times.